coming at you. I apologize for the poor angle, but I guess that'll be explained. Just headed off to the California GOP convention, to my second convention as a delegate. I'm really looking forward to it. The reason that my camera here is at such a poor angle is I'm in a rental car right now, as some, I guess most of you that follow me would know, and for those who are seeing the video for the first time, I'll bring it back up. I'm in a rental car because my car was firebombed in my parking lot, and it looks like, to this point, the case is still ongoing, but I mean, it was definitely firebombed, it was definitely arson, that wasn't a question. Motive, catching the people in motive, but it looks like it, there's not much doubt it was motivated by the fact that I'm the only person in that area willing to walk around in Trump gear, which ironically I was walking around, and why I'm kind of mentioning that is because I was walking around in the Trump gear, let's see if I can get it, it's in my passenger seat, the hat that I got as a memento for my first time as a delegate. I kind of rewarded myself with that. And I wore that the other night when I went to the store to grab some butter to make cookies, because my son's football season's coming up in college and I like to bring stuff to the guys. But I went for a walk, and you know, this young guy tried to intimidate me as I walked by him. Friendly as I always am, say hello, and he tried to stare me down and intimidate me, but you know, people don't, I guess they don't know your background, so they have no idea that, you know, a little stare like that means squat to me. So I just smile and move on, but you know, it type of thing where when you've been in law enforcement before, of any form, you know when you should pay attention over your shoulder, you know, until you're out of striking range at minimum. And it was one of those situations, you know, and then 4 hours later, my car is set on fire, and then the next morning when we see on videotape, someone that very closely fits that description, at minimum, is seen on the tape. Come on, coincidences are one thing, but whatever. But I digressed, sorry about that. But yeah, headed off to the convention, really looking forward to it. I'm actually going to put some good tape together. I'm inspired by the interview that I did with Mark the other day on the radio station, and talking to Royal and Cayenne Michaels. And I'm going to set up, when I first started getting active in California, Will Johnson was doing a lot of stuff. At all the big events I would go to, I'd see Will Johnson there, and he'd be filming and talking to people, giving people a chance to talk, giving people a chance to express their opinions and what they want to say. Well, he's gone big leagues now. You know, he was over here in the minors, and he's moved into the national spotlight now. He moved himself to Texas, and God bless him, and he's doing fantastic, which is great to see. But that leaves a hole where we're not going to have someone out here giving the people an opportunity to speak their mind and say their point of view, and in some cases, being forced. Oh, I didn't realize that it fell, but you can still hear me. So people could see hear their point of view, and so we can get people on record with certain questions and answers to those questions, so that moving forward into the upcoming elections, maybe the people will get a little more insight on who they're voting for, because it's important that we vote for the right Republican, especially in California. I think it's important to give some a chance to speak and say what they want to a wider public. An audience, and I think it's important to get others on record as to how do you feel about this, and mix it up so they don't know which one they're at the moment. But I'm gonna let you go, because I got about 70 something miles left to do here, headed east out towards the event. I just wanted to get on and say hello and let you know I'm headed out, and a shout out to Cheyenne and Mark and Royal. Confidence you've given me through bringing me in and allowing me to speak with you on that interview it's been really good for me, and I'm feeling really, really good about this next step that we've talked about, and I'm going to get some good footage out here, and make sure the American people, especially here in California at this particular time, are getting the information they need. So I'll let you go. God bless you. God bless America. God bless the California Republican Party in a way that helps them see clearly towards what we need to do to keep California and America the way it needs to be. God bless our president. Keep it patriotic.
I guess I don't know what to say, but I want to hold up a second.
Just because I get bored and I want to have someone to talk to. Keep it patriotic.